All right, now this is where we have completed the background color. So now we're going to draw the leaves. You can draw any color, but I've just taken the light brown. And the dark brown. And then we take the green color on that. To give a sap green effect, I put green and the brown together. And I'm going to cover this area with same orange color. And this one with the green color. Now this is going to be blending into slightly darker green. here it's going to be. Just kind of dab it. And you don't have to cover the whole area. It's going to be a little darker color. Take yellow and let dry, and then we have to in the meantime we can just finish off what is left. and then just finish off your paint work or leave it just as it is. Yeah, two petals are left out. I forgot to take the pen.